Hello, Michael from Fowles here once again for Tuesday afternoon auction preview. Tomorrow's auction, Wednesday the 27th of October 2021. Last absentee big bid auction, hopefully, guys. Back next Wednesday on the 3rd of November. Hope to be back running live auctions again. But last absentee won this week, so let's go through and have a look at see what we got. All right, starting at the beginning, guys. First up on offer this week, we've got a whole heap of pallets of assorted doors to clear. So first one away there, guys, pallet of extra long flush panel doors. There's lot number one. Then we move along here, some good quality doors there. You can see some glazed entrance doors there, various sizes, some great big ones, some standard sort of doors there as well. Two, three, four, a few smaller lots there. Five, all the way through to lot number nine there. A great big glazed entrance door there in that lot number six, I can see. Eight, you know, some JST1 doors in that one there, lot number nine. So yeah, some real some not bad pallets in amongst this lot. So yeah, as usual, the doors are unreserved, guys, so have a crack at those. If it's got a pallet of 20 doors, the price you'll be putting is per door to take all 20. Okay, so if you offer $10 or $20 a door, that's to take the 20, so you times that by 20. All right, so that's up first up. Then we make our way over this direction here. Got a little pack of mouldings there, lot number 12. That'll be an unreserved little pack there by the pack. Lot 13, little pack of Moranti there. Some not bad looking stuff, reasonable sort of mid-range lengths in that one. After that, we make our way into a bit of standard grade Tassie Oak, 85 by 19. How good is this? End match Tassie Oak flooring in an 85 by 19 there, guys. So what would there be? 1, 2, 3, 4. About 10 or 11 packs there, roughly, guys. A standard grade flooring. Not often you get quality stuff like that come through the auction. So yeah, if you have some decent flooring, have a crack at that one. Then we've had all this stuff here just arrived. So a bit of overlay stuff out of New South Wales. So we've got spotted gum in a 130 by 14. Few packs of that. There's also brush box in 130 by 14, black butt 180 by 14. I can see there, 130 by 14 black butt as well. Some 80 by 19 brush box there. Few packs of that. Some 130 by 14 blue gum. Some more 180 by 14 black butt there. So not a bad little mix there, guys. Some of the overlay flooring now over here. Got a bit of roasted peat there in a 178 by 13.5, lot number 40 and 41. Then a couple of packs of tallowwood there in a 130 by 19, lot 42 and 43. All right, in behind there, lot number 44, little pack of Tassie Oak, well, not so little, 65 by 19 ungraded shorts. Well, it actually looks a bit better than, a bit longer than shorts to me, but that one will probably go for sort of 50 to 80 cents a metre, that one, lot number 44. In behind there, we've got a bit of some spotted gum feature grade flooring, 130 by 19. You'll find a few packs of that scattered throughout the auction, around about the $7 a metre mark on that stuff. We've got some Queensland Mix Hardwood 86 by 19 decking, a few packs of that. Be around about the low $3 a metre mark. Normally that sort of goes for. Probably find a couple, yeah, there is a couple packs of the spotted gum as well in the 86 by 19. Again, similar sort of price, low $3 mark normally. We've got Jarra in the 86 by 19 decking. Quite a few packs of the Jarra available there. That one goes a bit dearer than the spotted gum. Probably somewhere around about the sort of $4.50 mark roughly. Then we've got a bit of the 130 by 19 standard and better grade Southern Ash flooring in the wider board there, guys. So that one you're probably looking at around about the low $8 mark on that stuff there, guys. Alrighty, moving along. Alright, lot number 117, there's a little pack of Merbu matte engineered flooring with about 41 square metres. Lot number 117, so it's not a bad looking floor, that one. A bit of short material here, so we've got some short packs of architraves there in various sizes. We've also got some Tassie Oak bullnose weatherboard short packs, decent grade ones there, standard and better. Also, probably find a few packs of some dress boards there as well. Also, the Tasiak lining boards in a 130 by 12. Random short lengths again, sort of 900s, 12s, 15s. Good looking stuff. Have a look at that. That is magnificent stock. All right, bit of overlay flooring over here. Some Victorian hardwood there in a 100 by 14. A few packs of that. We've also got quite a few packs of MDF architraves. There's some 92 by 18, some 67 by 12. I can see lamb's tongue. A few different sizes and profiles there. Got a few individual doors in there tomorrow as well, such as lot 150, great big 2040 by 1200, 8 light clear glazed entrance door there. Again, that'll be unreserved, as are these couple of doors here, lot 158, 159. There's about five pallets of Jarrah parquetry there. Probably looking at around about, I reckon mid 20 square metre mark roughly for the Jarrah parquetry. Over here, we've got some of the Coastal Gum pre-finished bamboo flooring, lot 160. Probably around about $20 a square metre, that one. Some more of the standard and better grade Tasiak weatherboard shorts. All right, got a few packs there of some Tasiak overlay flooring as well. Got some 112 by 12 common grade overlay. A few packs of the 112 by 12 there. Also got some 85 by 12 as well. That's a little bit of the Tasiak stuff there. Some 132 by 14 Queensland mixed hardwood feature grade overlay flooring. Nice looking stuff. I think this only went for like about $2.50 metre last week, so it's an absolute bargain. Packs of particle board, as you can see there, 3600 by 595, 25 mil thick, so probably ideal for sort of shelving type sizes there. More packs of overlay there, you can see. Interesting one here, lot number 200, some 3600 by 295 by 16 mil wide-edged particle board. That'll probably go nice and cheap, that one, lot 200, I reckon. A bit of dressed Tasiak shorts there, some 110 by 19 there, some 90 by 19 also. More packs of the weather boards there, some more of the architrave shorts. We'll make our way over into the next row now. Gee whiz, some decent lots of doors here. Have a look at that lot number 5. That's an absolute ripper, that one. Alright, so we've got a nice pack here of some treated spotted gum posts there. 2.1 metre lengths there. There's 10 in that pack, lot number 225. Three packs of weatherboards here, prime weatherboards. Little pack of LVLs up the top there, lot 228. And we've got some stuff here that's just arrived, some of the spotted gum shiplap cladding. All right, so we've got 9 packs of that. We've got both two different profiles. There is a concealed fix, and there is also a face fix board as well, which is this one there. All right, so that's a spotted gum shiplap cladding. All right, a bit more Tasiak in here as well. Some of the utility grade flooring. Also, lot 249 is an interesting one. 160 by 12 dressed Tasiak there, something you don't see every day. All right, a bit more flooring there. All right, so over here we've got some of the Tasiak weatherboards there. These packs are a bit longer. You can see there, gee, nice looking stuff. Have a look at that, what a product. So the 165 by 14 there, that's lot 264 and 265 reasonable length packs there. They are random, but they go up to sort of 5.2 metres long. This one goes up to 5.4, all random lengths there. Then underneath there, a couple packs of the 135 by 32 silver top decking. Last two packs of that, I think, so that's been moving along real well. More packs of overlay, more packs of spotted gum and Queensland mixed hardwood flooring. What have I got in here? I've got a bit of 86 by 19 ironbark cover grade decking, which is that lot 295, that one there. Some ironbark flooring, 80 by 19. A few packs of that in the mix there as well. Got some silver top decking here. 86 by 19, and there is one pack of the 135 by 19, which is lot number 310. All right, we've got one pack of Vikash flooring, 85 by 19, lot 325. Got some LVL hardwood decking there, guys. Look at that stuff. Lot 346, interesting product. Some grey iron bark cover grade overlay, couple packs of that, 344, 45. Now with this stuff, 150 by 25, skip dress southern ash. Nice looking product there. So there'd be about six or seven packs of that. We've got a whole heap of round treated pine poles outside as well. So all in all, not a bad auction. So make sure your bids are in before 10 o'clock. And don't forget, all being good, we will be having a live auction next week on the 3rd. Thanks for watching, and make sure your bids are in by 10. Cheers.